Alrighty. I think I'm alone. I'm just enjoying this pond here. Water, sitting on the cushion, and also some litter. We've got ducks, but they're way over there. And I think we got fish too, by the looks of that. So, as you can see, again, it's not quiet because of the road. This is Barmore Terrace. What kind of fish be in there? But I thought I'd make a day of it, come out here. Some YouTubing. This home is driving me nuts right now. Pick up that camera, I don't like leaving it by. We've got birds, we've got wildlife. I haven't seen much else other than trees, water and birds. We did have a mating session with ducks over there earlier on. Yes, fuck the duck. There was a wading bird in here somewhere. Underneath this tree. Oh, it looks like something out of Harry Potter. Seriously. Oh. Probably get fired for breaking the stick. Ooh. Unsteady on the feet. It's just a pity it's so loud with the traffic. I think it's storing my life. There's traffic noise, any noise. Yeah, there's some buckles down here. There were before. Yep, bubbles. See if I can get right down without dropping my life out in the fucking water. It's my reflection in the water. There's something rippling there. Something that you can't see because the reflection of the trees above are on the water. But I've got to tell you, I love water, I love ponds, I love creeks, but this one stinks. It's not just me. Fucking hell, what was that? Wonder if it's going to come over and say hello. There's some ducks over there. I hope you can see him. Anyway, I gotta get up. Oh. Brush myself off before I go to class, got a little sack and sixpenny to God help us. So yeah, Botanical Gardens.